We've got an M-Pro 40, which is in two sections, helically wound. We've got a tuning blocker there that you can adjust the steel whip. The total length is 2.2 metres, so it's roughly about, each section is about the same length, so we're looking at about 1.1 metres. We're recording on the SJ4000 and we're recording on the H1 with the Audio-Technica 3350 and the Nagoya boot mount. Well, we'll just see if we're receiving anything. I've got to be able to tune because the antenna is in the tree. It's the moon now. Anyway, that's the length of the antenna. In the car, in the dash. And we have the 817 who's going to be using mobile. And we have an old SWR meter, which I won't bother showing you. So we're going to set this up. We have the 817 in the car, just running off the battery, internal battery. Oh, we have some noise. Someone. The 40 meters has been pretty dead for the last couple of days. Certainly into G has been almost non-existent from here. Sina's in hospital still at the moment, but she should be coming out tomorrow, hopefully, fingers crossed. Okay, synchro clap, and again, right, what we've done is we've set up the 817, and we've got a couple of stations, microphone plugged in, clear frequency, the band's practically dead here, and I'm only running about 2.5 watts because you're using the internal battery. Yeah, we just picked one, 584. Right, and then it says. That's interesting. G1JXI, it's full deflection on there, but yeah, so sooner or later, a higher frequency, lower. I need to shorten the antenna.